Okay, so if I was to tell you there's going to be an event, and in this event there's boys and girls together, free-mixing, whistling, dancing, screaming, magicians, celebrities, pop stars, all these things, would you call this event Islamic or non-Islamic?
Non-Islamic. I wouldn't even think Islamic comes into the question, or even in the same sentence as what you just described there.
Non-Islamic.
So would you classify it as an Islamic event?
Not really, no.
Did you know that this is all actually taking place in GPU?
Is it? Really?
GPU as in Global Peace and Unity event.
Yeah.
Advertised on Islam Channel.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you know what GPU actually stands for?
Global Peace something.
Yeah, Global Peace and Unity. They say that we're brothers, we're sisters, we're all together, and this is the way to bring peace. But we know Allah says in the Quran that don't take Jews and not, you know, Christians as your friends. He tells us.
But
don't.
We still like...
Exactly.
Act normal with them.
Yeah. So, Allah tells us to not take them as friends. But in this GPU, they try to, you know, they try to promote it, and they bring, all sorts of different people, non-Muslims, Muslims, everything, and they they're there trying to promote this unity between all faiths.
She said it's called Global Peace and Unity, but the slogan for this year is called Freedom for All. Okay. So they're pushing this idea of freedom. Now, obviously, as Muslims, we are submitters, right?
Yeah.
Submitters to Allah.
Allah, yeah.
So that contradicts this idea they have of freedom. Mm-hmm. So they say, you know, like, you're a Muslim, you're free to do everything, right? So if I say to you, you have freedom, that means you can wear what you want, you can say what you want, you can even be gay, do what you want, that's the freedom. But this completely contradicts what Islam says, right?
Definitely,
we take everything that Allah says.
Yes.
But, you know, knowing all this, would you still attend?
No.
Definitely not, no.
And would you be going to the GPU?
No.
It's like not the point of Islam. Islam is the remix thing already.
Yeah.
It's not like that. And it just does all of it. What's the point?
Exactly.
It's not even segregated at all. It's just like everyone's together.
Yeah.
There's more non-Islamic concepts being brought into this environment.
Yeah.
And the young people who are maybe not that religious tend to get lost in that world.
So now that you know about all this stuff that happens at the GPU, what do you think about it?
I think it's wrong because you shouldn't bring stuff that is un-Islamic mixed with Islamic stuff.
It's really ironic that Islamic channel promote it.
It's definitely not something that I would go attend myself or encourage anybody else to attend.
Wouldn't ever suggest people go.
Okay, so alhamdulillah, after hitting the streets of London, we got a chance to speak to so many people about GPU. And in fact, a lot of people didn't actually know the harams of GPU, but when we spoke to them, they actually changed their views and their opinions, and they actually said that, you know, it wasn't an Islamic event. You, the viewers, need to go out, speak to your family, speak to your friends, tell them all about the harams of this event. Make sure that they do not attend this event, and then ask them to go and spread it to the people. So that's all for myself and Campaign Islam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.